Hi, this is a test run of a one-axis drawing robot. Just the electronics in the motor, no mechanics yet. I have done away with the Arduino controller and gone to using a PIC16688 and designed and built my own board. I'll turn it on, start my test program, and away it goes. That motor is moving under command of my PC, sent through serial commands, controlled by Python. And that's it for now. Thanks for watching.